Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again. No, 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 Crash. I said bring me the crystals. Now, get back in there. No, 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 Crash. To save the world, I need crystals. Crystals! One more time. They look like this. Crystals, Crash. Go back through one of those doors and bring me crystals. Look up at the doorway. There is a big crystal-shaped slot. Fill all 5 crystal slots in this warp room by retrieving 1 crystal from each of the 5 areas. Only after we have filled all of the slots in this room can we continue on our quest. This is the last time I remind you. Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Counting on you. Crash, thank
The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather, and my... our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next warp room. Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Brio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination, and he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Deliver the crystals to Engine. What is your problem, Bandicoot? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals. Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me. Yes! My plan is nearly complete, and I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?